The monkey business going on in Corsicana might be over. The city brought back the gorilla statue in the park after people went bananas over the removal.
The Corsicana ape has escaped. Don't get too excited. He's not on the loose. He's just out from behind bars. You remember the whole argument, don't you? Dobby, the gorilla statue, lived inside a cage for 20 years at the community park. But recently, someone found the gorilla in the cage offensive, complained to the city, and the city hauled Dobby off, sparking outrage.
I was so mad.
After quite a bit of protest, a Facebook page, and city meetings, Dobby is finally back, but this time without the cage. The city says they want him to be portrayed in a lifelike manner, adding that the cage was a safety issue too. Either way, kids playing at the park are so happy to have Dobby back, they're literally singing.
They have a song like Monkey Banana, and they're singing it.
Meanwhile, others are upset it was such an issue in the first place, saying the city took Dobby away without any public input.
They didn't really solve anything. They just caused more problems.
And for those who found it offensive, well, we couldn't find them to ask what they think. But if their goal was to free Dobby, well, he's a free ape now.